So where are we at?
Nowhere. Same place we've been for 50 years.
Oh, I don't understand why you're being so negative. I've been doing this job 20 years, and trust me, every time we announce a very fast train, 95% of Australians are for it.
And the other 5%?
Who are they?
Engineers, economists, experts in transport logistics.
Yeah, the lunatic fringe. Real people love it.